It's been years since the kids have grown, a life of their own, left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha, Joy's somewhere on the road. We We lost Davy in the Korean War. Still don't know what for. Don't matter anymore. You know that old trees just grow stronger. No rivers run wider every day. Waiting for someone to say hello in there. Me and Loretta, we don't talk much more. Oh, she sits and stares through the back door screen. All her news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream. Oh, that we both seen. Someday I'm gonna call up Rudy. Work together at the factory. What'll I say if he asks what's new? Nothing, what's with you? Nothing much to do. You know that old trees, they just grow stronger. No rivers, they run wider every day. No people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. So if you're walking down your street sometime, it's by some hollowed ancient eyes. Please don't just pass him by and stare, 'cause even if you didn't care, just say hello in there. Hello.
Thank y'all.
Now love, it is a very funny thing. It catches the young and the old, just like a plate of boarding house hash on many young men it's sold. It'll make you feel like a freshwater eel and cause your head to swell. You'll lose your pride, your love is tried, and it'll empty your pocketbook as well. Boys, keep away from the girls, I say, and give them lots of room, 'cause when you're wed, they'll hit you in the head with the bald-headed end of a broom. Broom.
Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Club Possum Music Show, coming to you live from the Court Square in beautiful downtown Mountain View, Arkansas, deep in the heart of the Ozark Mountains. Club Possum is broadcast on the Mountain View Meeting Place YouTube channel, the Mountain View Meeting Place Facebook page, and KWMV 88.5 FM Radio, Mountain View's newest local radio station. The Club Possum Music Show is a production of Ozark Roots Music and Art, a nonprofit organization dedicated to preserving the local music culture here in the Mountain View area. We are supported by generous business donations and the many fine patrons like Mr. Doug Honeycutt up there. Wave of Mr. Doug Honeycutt. Give us a big wave. Thank you, sir. And all of our other fine patrons that help keep our local music alive and kicking. If you're interested in being a Possum patron, please go to www.patreon.com, patreon.com/clubpossum to sign up. I want to say a big thank you to our diamond sponsor, Ozark RV Park, as well as all of our business sponsors. And also a special thanks to all of our folks that help us keep this music live, the musicians and our volunteers, Miss Roxanne McNulty back here doing the concessions, and she's awesome. Our performers play solely for tips, so please leave a generous tip in the bucket by the sound desk. If you're watching online or listening on KWMV, you can send a donation to paypal.me/OzarkRootsMusic. The entire amount received goes straight to the performers. And now for our show. Well, this young lady and her family have made a huge impact on the Mountain View music scene. They are amazing. They have come up through the Music Roots program here, and they have just shined. They have been at the several of them have been to the Folklife Festival. They've won awards. They're all amazing musicians, and we're so glad to have them. How about a great big Mountain View round of applause for the Parker Unit? Thank you.
thank you each and every one of you for coming out tonight. We are the Parker Unit, and we make our home right here in Mountain View, Arkansas. Is anyone here not from Mountain View? Hey, I love to see that. So welcome back. Oh, Mr. Chris. So you'll have to bear with us tonight. I've been under the weather since of yesterday, but we're here to have fun. So if we don't sound great, we hope to enjoy ourselves, and we hope you have an enjoyable night too. So that being, we love it when you hoop and holler because it covers up all of our mistakes. We're going to move right along. We're going to do a bluegrass tune for you now. Here's one done by the father of bluegrass, Mr. Bill Monroe himself. Here's one called Can't You Hear Me Calling.
The days are dark, the nights are lonely.
a little bit of country now. Do we have any Keith Whitley fans in the crowd? Well, he's got to be one of my favorites. And we're going to do a number of his for you. So anything he might recognize, feel free to sing along. We love audience precipitation. Here's one called the Tennessee Blues. I'll go ahead and start introducing you to the band. First, starting off with my little sister. She is just 10 years old, and she's been playing fiddle for about 3 years now, maybe four. But anyways, she's a fireball of a mess. Let me tell you that. But we love her to death. Would you please make welcome my little sister, Charlene Parker. We're going to feature her quite a few times throughout the show, And she's going to sing this next song for you. Here's one called I've Got a Pig Home in a Pen. Fiddle tunes tonight. So we're going to do some two steps, some waltzes, some jigs. So if the spirit moves you, feel free to come up and dance. I'll tell you, we got some aisles. We're gonna do a rag at this time. You may have heard this one done by piano originally, but this is a Texas style fiddle tune. Here's one called Black and White Rag.
Thank you.
I'll introduce you to the multi-instrumentalist right over here. He's playing guitar, he's playing mandolin, he sings vocals, he sings lead harmony vocals, and he also sings lead. And we're going to turn him loose on this next tune. He just turned 17 years old. That's my brother, Gordon Parker. Would you give him a hand? He's going to do you bluegrass number now.